Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Alexa on your Ecobee smart thermostat. The built-in Alexa on your Ecobee smart thermostat is great for controlling your device, playing music, getting a quick news update, checking the weather, and more. However, if having Alexa enabled on your Ecobee thermostat becomes a headache, you can easily disable the voice assistant. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Alexa on your Ecobee smart thermostat. Step 1. Launch the Ecobee app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the My Home screen. Step 2. Tap Thermostat on the screen. The thermostat screen is shown. Step 3. Tap the microphone icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The audio screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Unlink Alexa on this screen. A dialog box appears warning you that after you unlink Alexa, you'll no longer be able to control your Ecobee device with your voice. Tap Unlink in this dialog box. You'll return to the thermostat screen where you'll see a slash through the microphone icon indicating that Alexa has successfully been disabled on your Ecobee device. Let me know what you think of your Ecobee smart thermostat in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.